Hey, it's Fran, again, in my semi-dilapidated shop. I'm gonna have an update about that this week, but I'm not gonna get into that right now. I do want to talk about something that was actually a really big issue for me, because I'm one of those people who, despite the fact of having HD cable and everything like that, and Blu-ray discs and all that stuff, I still like to go to the movies and have the experience of the really big screen and the big sound and the big, super salty, high calorie count popcorn that I will only eat in theater. I still like to do that. So, in Philly, the choices are sort of limited for like first run movies, but the major place to go is a big complex on the east side, on the Delaware. It's the Riverview 17, and so I tend to go there for the matinees and pick up a matinee when a movie comes out. But around last year, it was somewhere between Blade Runner and Solo. It was one of those two. It was within the last year. Between those two movies and the ones that I had seen since, I was taken by how dim the projected picture had become, and the colors were washed out. In fact, when I went to see Solo, it was so dark that I was getting a headache straining to see any detail in it. And one of the weird consequences of watching a really dimly projected movie is that after I left Solo, I really couldn't remember much of the movie because I was just straining to see any detail at all. So I'd stopped going to the movies, and this kind of backed up. I was like, well, I still like going to see the movies. So I thought, well, I'll write a letter. And so I wrote a letter to them, and I'll just read you the letter because it's really brief. I said, I've been going to matinees at the Riverview 17 for a few years now, and ever since I went to see Solo in May this year, the movies projected in the downstairs theaters are terribly dim. Solo was so dim that I nearly became ill, straining to make out the detail on the screen, which was true. This was the case with Blade Runner and the other movies I've seen as well. Watching Bohemian Rhapsody in the upstairs RPX theater was perfect, which it was. So I knew this was a technical issue. After doing some research, I discovered that the dim projections downstairs are likely due to the fact that the polarizer filters for 3D movies have been left in place on the Sony projectors even when showing 2D features. And so the images are always being delivered at 50% brightness. I would love to continue going to the matinees, but honestly, the almost illegibly dim projections make the cost of a ticket and a tub of popcorn unreasonable. If you decide to fix the problem and take those 3D polarizers off the projectors, let me know. Signed, me. So yeah, I did some research and found this was a common problem in multiplex theaters ever since Sony came out with their 4K projectors some 4 or 5 years ago, that it's been a lot easier for these larger theaters to simply retrofit the Sony projectors to have the 3D polarizers, which is apparently an assembly that can be removed from the projector, but when they show 3D movies, they use polarized light. So you have two projected images that are projected either alternating or at the same time. I guess with a polarizer, you could project them at the same time rather than alternating them. But the idea is one image is polarized vertically and or horizontally, or they switch the angle, but they're 90 degrees out of phase from each other. And the polarizer filter is just basically a piece of film with lines in it, black lines that have a division between the lines the same gap as the line width, and these lines are very, very minute, and so as the light passes through, it polarizes the light to be at a very specific angle, and when you have two polarizers that are 90 degrees, they cancel out, it's completely dark. But when you use polarized light, if you have a polarized filter, the consequence of that is that you cut the amount of light going through the filter in half. So if you leave that assembly on the projector, well, it'll still project through even with the 3D off, but at half brightness. And so I gambled that that is what they did at Riverview. And I just expected, you know, that would be it. I did my complaint, you know, I wouldn't go back to the movies again and yada yada, but they send me a letter, an actual, like, letter in the mail with a free movie pass and a reply, which says, "Hello, thank you for taking time to contact our office to express your concerns regarding your visit to the Riverview Plaza. Yeah, please accept our sincerest apologies for what occurred during your visit and know that your comments will be forwarded to the appropriate personnel to prevent this from happening in the future. Our goal as Regal is to be the best place to watch a movie by creating memorable movie-going experiences through our superior customer service and immersive, industry-leading audio and visual technology. We appreciate your comments as they will enable us to better meet and exceed those goals during your next visit. Enclosed are non-restricted complimentary movie passes that we hope you will use to return as our guest." Well, it was one pass. To be fair, it was one pass. "Again, we thank you for bringing this matter to our attention. We value your patronage and hope your next visit is most enjoyable. Sincerely, Regal Customer Relations." So, they sent me a pass, and so I was going to see Wreck-It Ralph 2, Ralph Wrecks the Internet, and so I went over there on a Saturday, and as luck would have it, they were showing that in 2D in the same theater that I had seen Solo in. So I went in there and waited for the previews. Seems good. The feature played, and full brightness, no problems whatsoever. They took the polarizers off the projector. So, if you have the same experience where you go to the movies and it just seems horribly dim, like it doesn't make any sense how dim it is, chances are good that it's because they've got these 3D polarizer assemblies attached to the 2D projector, and you're getting 50% of what you paid for. So, yeah, it pays to point it out. I didn't even really, like, complain so much as just pointed out, and they went in there and took the polarizers off. So, fixed. So, yeah. So I'm going back to the matinees, which I enjoy. Get my popcorn, all that, and munch, munch, watch, watch. So, anyway, that's it. Hope this helps you out. If you're in a similar situation, try the same thing. You too can fix the movies near you. All right, that's it for this one. Thanks for watching. Thanks too to my patrons for hanging in there and keeping the lights on while I'm going through this move. And I am moving. So more on that later. I'm Fran. I'll see you around real soon. Bye.